Hi everybody, hola a todos, bienvenidos a una nueva lección de español en orangutanjapan.com. Welcome to this new lesson of Spanish in orangutanjapan.com. So remember, in last lesson we learned how to count from 0 to 19. Well, today we're going to learn how to count from 20 to 100. First of all, we're going to have to learn the 10 numbers. We remember that 10 it's 10. 10. 20 now is 20. 20. 30 is 30. 30. 40 is 40. 40. 50 is 50. 50. 60 is 60, 60. 70 is 70, 70. 80 is 80, 80. And 90 is 90, 90. Okay, now, if we want to say, for example, 35, in Spanish, we would say 30 and 5, okay? This is the construction. So, 35 in Spanish is 35. 35. Okay, let's try with another numbers. Let's practice some more. 43 would be 43. 43. 59 would be 59, 59. 92 would be 92, 92. 87 would be 87, 87. Or 71 would be 71, 71. One little detail we have to know is that for the 20s, we have to make a little change. Okay, we remember 20 is 20, but we have to take out the second E, and for example, to say 25, instead of saying 25, we would say, in a whole word, 25. 25. Okay? Let's practice with other 20s. 22 would be 22. 22. 28 would be 28. 28. 24 would be 24. 24. Easy, right? Well, finally, 100 in Spanish is 100. 100. Well, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed and see you soon here in orangutanjapan.com. Hasta pronto.